which is the highest system voltage in the world. These system voltages are a shade higher than what China, Japan and Russia have been practicing. They have studied, PowerGrid has studied the systems of all these countries and decided that they would try one step higher than what it was in the other countries, thus bringing laurels to India. These 1200 kV systems are very much useful for transferring bulk loads of power for long, long distances. For example, northeast of India has got a lot of idle potential to the extent of close to 100,000 megawatts of power that can be generated, but the consumers, the customers are not in the northeast. That power has to be transmitted all the way to north and west, running to about 1,500 to 2,000 kilometers. Transmitting power through long, long distances like that with relatively lower voltages is not economical. 1200 kV system is the just system for such types of ultra high voltage. I mean, that is a system that is needed to transmit power economically. So this ultra high voltage system definitely gives enormous benefits to the country, and I should congratulate PowerGrid to have taken this decision in the right time. Vijay Electricals also got an opportunity to prove their technical competence by coming forward to manufacture this 333 MVA 1200 kV transformer for the grid system. PowerGrid is going to put two substations and a small 1.6 kilometer 1200 kV line that is going to be experimented for about 2 years, and manufacturers from the country, within the country, are going to contribute equipment and services to make this 1200 kV R&D system viable.